Hello, welcome. This is the stream turned on just so we can get all of these monster trucks. Okay. Stylish.
It's a bit loud, it's not really important except for putting jibs for this because he's some weird fist.
I mean, strictly speaking, Andy submitted first. He sent that one to us on Social Club. After the last...
He didn't send it to me, he sent it to you.
Fair enough. Okay.
Whoever Andy is, I don't know who Andy is.
Literally right after the last one that wasn't the best of the year or anything, he posted on the crew wall like his monster truck job for the next time.
Right.
I think in direct response to us probably asking for them. Cool. Thank you for that, Andy. Oh, someone's just blasting me in the sky. Wonderful.
Yeah, I know.
Absolutely wonderful.
It was I.
I put the stream on.
Start the playlist quick before you can retaliate.
I put the stream on so I could get a real nice view of all these monster trucks, and all I'm getting is me getting catapulted around the screen.
Sorry, that's my fault. I'll stop now and launch the playlist. Point to point. Yeah, let's not have that on a contact.
So many trophy trucks. I'm almost dead.
Oh no, custom vehicles off, don't I? You did it Jib's way. Oh, I changed its name again, little shit.
I know!
Yeah. I literally I got fed up for the week. It's going to be negative one now. You want to keep changing the name of stupid shit? Fine, I'll change it to stupid shit. Fucking annoying.
Oh, damn. Oh, well, I'll have to do the picture after.
Is that called negative one? Have you done a post for the GCC crew?
Nope. But I can do.
That's
sounds
right.
Like you might be doing it.
Nearly. Protol party. That sounds a bit.
Well, it's all right. I told everyone.
Sounds kinky.
No one even realised that I've listed the event as being at 8 PM GTM.
Oh, I did.
Oh, okay. Well, no. No one mentioned.
that I've invented a new. I came in and looked. It's like GTM.
Close enough. Close enough.
I just didn't point it out.
Well, I was going to correct myself, but then I have to correct them on both, and then that would be an obvious indication that I copied and pasted most of the text.
So, why has he posted it twice? It's nice that people have finally been doing the crew status updates. It means when I don't do them, they have just been done. I can actually forget about it most of the time, to be honest.
Yeah, I mean, most of the time, the times I do it is when I'm hosting. It's because that's when I do it
exactly.
With Coxie and everything. If I'm hosting, I just kind of want to let everyone know, so kind of whoever's hosting can just, you know, do it. Whoever's hosting that evening should just sort of, I normally do it around midday or 2 or 3 or 4 whenever I remember.
Raz, are you coming in or what?
Hey? Oh! Oh god, shit! Shit!
Yeah. We should probably stop to game chat, shouldn't we?
We could do.
Yeah.
See you in there.
Invite sent. Oh, we just lost the Duke. We got Dudu and we lost Duke. So we're just working our way through the D's. We're having a bit of trouble in the D's, but we'll get there. Duke's back, and we're just waiting for. Yep. I should be going for him. He might be stuck joining. Oh yeah, damn. I think I checked the ones I submitted. I was gonna say, and then, because Gio, you just use the same playlist every time and update it. It would be quite helpful if you could do that for Bangers, Raz. Then I wouldn't have to keep deleting and bookmarking playlists every 2 weeks. Just edit the same one. Well, you'll run out soon. You'll run out soon. You just go to edit playlist. Yeah. Jukes back in. Oh, again. Oh, no, I think Jukes here. Yeah. Let's go. Jukes in. Good luck, everybody. Bloody car there. Transformers. Oh no, I missed it. damn it. Yeah. Continuing to miss it. No, the checkpoint in the middle of the road. Dodging, too busy dodging cars. Oh, bollocks. Whoa, these cars are driving funny. Hello, van. Oh my god, what's going on with this car? Especially in these massive fucking monster trucks. Oh fuck. Presume we're going down onto the beach. Can I get that? An unpleasant check. Quite nice. Definitely leave contact on. Maybe even stick an extra lap on. About a minute and a bit a lap, something like that. Minute 20 a lap. This one I think we did in Bangers already. There we go. Yeah, but I will get jump clean over Candy Head. Oh shit. Yeah, that was mayhem. Get him. Get Geo'd, Dan. Get him. Get him. He says he's right there. He's there, he's next to you. Smash him. Smash him. He's too far ahead. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. No, 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 don't knock me off the bridge, don't knock me off the bridge. Ooh. Fuck you, no. Right, where's Geo? Get him. Come along, come along and try and knock you into that little. There's one obstacle that the Marshal just does not like. Normally I take the Liberator, but I thought I'd go Marshal, and most of the track is great, but the ramp combination, like the ramp and buses together, it just does not like them. The rest of it is fine, maybe a bit better for something. As soon as you got to climb something. Hey, Shaka Cornelius. I think we might have a spot. So you join the party if you want to jump in. But Geo with two wins. Ooh. Okay. Can you invite party members? Because I saw Cornelius, if there's a space, Cornelius jumped in the party. Could you invite party members? I saw someone join the party who might want to get in if there is space. I think there is, once it finishes. All right, nice one. There's no Slag and GT races though, Cornelius, so you don't need to. It's all Monster Trucks. This is busy customizing a car. Space is premium. Which one's this? Oh, another banner. Get crazy jumps with the slipstream. Just oh no. Oh whoa! Oh, Kentrafort just lagged in front of me. Thank you. Oh, Van. I think that was Van in front of me. Got. Oh, shit. How did you end up landing on me? There's laggy Ken around. No, he was in front of me, got flipped by someone on the crossover, hit someone, flied up in the air, and then somehow sort of landed on me afterwards. He must have got catapulted forward. Madness. Oh, Tiny. Tiny. Chester, that's not a great landing. Whoa, about 10 monster trucks just collided there. That was brilliant. That was everyone. Like, everyone who arrived at the crossover, there was no misses. People came from four directions. They all crashed. Oh shit! No, power! Let me go! Let me go! Sorry, Duke. Stuck under the bloody ramp after respawn. Oh, and now my race is done. It's nice knowing you all. I'll let you know when I stop respawning. We're back. I got stuck under the ramp. Couldn't get out. So I had to respawn. And, crash straight into someone on the very first crossover. Woohoo! It's going well. Here we go again. Thank you. No, not under there again. I was chasing Chester in second, and then I just got annihilated. Oh, and again, gee, what's going on? Like, there's three targets painted on me, and they're all magnetic. Oh. Sorry, Mamma Mia, I'm going completely the wrong direction. Little sense of remorse. Because there's a person in the race called Mamma Mia. Yes, there is. Yeah, Tommy is. There's more than one Ken about. It's like we've got double Kentro forts on the track. And someone just commented on my stream. Ken's leg is off, but he's on two different ramps at one time. Oh. Start. hoping I was going to sneak through. You got to break the seal. Like when you get a fresh jar of coffee. Again, you're seconds out in front. Come on, guys. Yeah. I'm just behind them. Yeah, I'm just behind that little pack that's chasing you. Beach furniture. Oh shit. Okay, somehow stood in fourth after all of that. I even gained a position, hold on. Someone must have had some issues somewhere. Please, 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 please. Gain the place. Gain another place. Must not be fucking up as badly as I think. Oh! Gained all the positions, right. Where are you, Geo? Oh, bloody hell. Well, I was quite far behind. Yeah, well, I was away behind. I was about in seventh, and I wasn't racing good, and I'm in second now, so... Yeah, issues were had. Yeah, that was the last one. It just kind of dropped off. There was T-Tiny, Van was up there, I think Candyhead was ahead of me at one point. Oh, shit! But I've just gone into the water. Got too excited on the tube. Oh, but so did Marcos. Mal suerte, Marcos. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm back to how we were. Still 23 seconds ahead. I think I should host next time, just because you don't need the advantage of pole position. I obviously do. But it's more just for, you know, for everyone else. Nothing to do with me. Just, you know. Oh, damn it. Come on, roll that way, roll that way. Oh. Marcos. I guess when Call of Duty calls. Yeah, you too, Matt. Nah, it's just an illusion. It was, yeah, one or two a month. Right. All contact races, mission stop geo. I'm just putting it out there, people, you know. It's in our power on races like this one, you know. We can control. We have free will. Reaper time. Two laps. I think so. Most people are quite sad. We can do three. I quite like it. Pretty sure we did too. I mean, we can go with. Yeah. I like the way how you started with, ah, this one, I hate this one. Let's do three laps. Good on ya. Good on ya. Hey, thanks, Cap. Oh, look, I've got 1-0, lost 0. I love it when it's like that. Never going to have such a good win-loss ratio again. You know, sometimes it glitches out and it says you win 0, losses 0. It's great, because it's way better than my record. I'm never getting a record that good again. Jesus, I have to win about. I'm not sure. Oh my god. Let's go. Come on, Van. Get your truck out of the way. Okay, we're off. I thought I saw Tom joining. Maybe not. Oh, that was a bad land on the wheel. Bollocks. Hey, nice one, Butts. As soon as I stop respawning, we're gonna do this. We put it on three laps, so if I ever say, okay. Oh, well I didn't. It wasn't my op. It was. I didn't respawn. I crashed. But I had a nice, real long respawn as well. Just a double hit. Exactly. Oh, hello shotgun. So I've just taken out first and helped you as well. I think I managed to get you as well. Oh no, come on now, everyone's coming the other way as I'm trying to get up this thing. Oh no. I'm still on the first lap. I don't want to be going in this direction, people. turn too many. Camera wouldn't fix me. Okay, 21st. Two laps. Let's do this. Woohoo! This race really doesn't like you. Well, there's plenty of catching up to be done. I've got from 20th to 10th in that last lap. So if we can do that again. If Kentra thought we'd get off of my roof, it would be possible for me to move forwards. Don't crash into me. Stop lagging. Oh, you. Yeah, well, fuck off then. That happened to me on the banger with all the crossovers. That's interesting. Get the next boost. Oh, handy hit, I can't. Go the other way, go the other way. We can make it. Get off the wall, you silly truck. Yes, there we go. Green. Oh, sorry, Alex. I didn't even see it. It just appeared in front of me. And I've knocked you all the way down the hill. Ooh, H98 is finished already. Shotgun! Shotgun! No. No, fuck! Bit more speed. I'm not gonna make it. Yes, I am. Thank you, whoever that was. Didn't quite win, but fifth. Fifth will make me happy. Yeah. No, 22nd to 10th on the second lap, Tommy. 10th to 5th on the last lap. I'll take that as a happy comeback. Good job, Mons. Kind of annoying, but really good job. Well, kind of annoying. Maybe Gio thinks it's slightly more than kind of annoying, but let's get this. Let us catch up with him a little bit in the playlist. Wow, look at that lap time though, 2:38. Yeah, I was going to wonder, did that maybe lose it for you, or, partial it is. Oh wow, snow. Yeah, I think you can just do the weather as well. It's actually quite it's not that hard a spiral, it's just the colours send you a bit funny. No. I kind of saw this on the stream. It looked cool, but no, I just got a bit lucky. Just kind of went through it. Right, let's find out how much of that was luck. Try and do it again. Yeah, it's not actually a very hard spiral, once you see it. Into a tube, you stupid motion. Pack forming behind me. Shotgun. Is it a shotgun or someone's up there? Yeah. straight over. First lap, I did it all really slow and carefully and lost a couple of positions. This time, I tried to just blast through it and fell off. Yeah, I don't know what happened. Sure. Well, where am I going? Oh my god. Wait. Oh fuck. I almost didn't make that jump. Jesus. Yeah, my camera angle went really funny there, so I kind of just had no idea what was going on. Landing there. Jesus. I was happy not to grind to a complete stop. Yeah, on something like that, getting the landing right on these things is so important. Come on, not gonna catch him. Yeah, it's so close to the end, you just can't, you know, you can't do it. If you go slowly, you'll lose some places for sure, because someone won't, someone will go over fast and get there. Fourth, that'll do. Who? Oh. No idea. Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure, why not? catching, though. Hey Cornelius, how's it going, man? Good, good, good. And you get the car all kitted up. Oh, right, really going to town with it. Liberator. That'd be some obstacles to climb. Wait, oh, who are you then, Tommy Bonds? I'm sorry, I don't know who you... I can't put your names together. Because you're in the race with us. Okay, T-Tanner, yeah, I was just guessing that. Nice one, mate. Running out of places to do monster truck races. Thank you. road. Get off the road. Hey, Koning. We did your monster truck crash race earlier. I was doing great, and then the whole track decided... Well, something. The whole universe decided I was not going to do good. And I got smashed and crashed and just destroyed. It's good fun, though. Bits of parkour to do. Hi, Cornelius, how's it going? You're lapping me. nice to see you. Welcome to the playlist. You don't need to tell me a computer. I see. Okay. Man, well, you. I thought I was the last one to submit my track, and then like with 20 minutes to go, and then like with 4 minutes to go, you put yours in. Hey, thank you, Rosa. I didn't see your message from before, but yeah, it was difficult. I ran out of time. I ran out of props. A couple of bits of it I really like. Other bits of it. Fix it. Of course, yeah, if you don't have the prop to make the template to do the starting. Monster Tomb Raider. Yeah, this is one of the ones I saw on the stream from Rosa. Doing a special event. Looks very nice. It's just massive. You can, like, I think Ginopa's done some races where he just built the whole race and just put the whole thing inside a tube. I've never driven along these. This is really cool. That's one of. No, but that's a very clever use of those props. To knock through them and then drive over them. Yeah, yeah. It's quite a different obstacle for the one in first. Everyone else just has to drive over some little bumps, but the guy in first has got to drive over bumps dealing with exploding things. Yeah, yeah, we did it, coning for, yeah, because now it's monster trucks. They always want new monster truck races for this one. Oh, we repeat them as well, yeah. But yeah, if you make any more like that, kind of let us know. Also, welcome, I saw you joined GCCC. Koning Willy, the guy who did one of the jobs we just did, the big Monster Jam Crash Arena. I'm not sure, I didn't check, I just saw him pop up on the social club. Overtaken you and I did a spin. Excellent, nice one. There's a forum you can join as well, Koning. Submit jobs and vote on jobs from events and all of that stuff. And we'll send you a link. Very cool over Every one of them stumbled there except for you. Overtook five people. I got some speed up from the ramp or the jump or something. Lost it again now. I think the Marshall might have also got a tiny higher top speed or something like that. The Liberator is much better over big obstacles. Over any obstacles. Yeah. I hope it came so close to going off the edge. I lost that spot. You've got Ken behind you now. Oh, I did what you did last bloody lap. What's that checkpoint? That could do with being a double checkpoint or something there. It's so easy to go around wide. Ooh. Ah, okay, that's a different one again. Yeah. You missed that one. Yeah, if you're really cutting. Monster Jam. Yeah, Andy put this one on the social club for us after the last non-special event, the normal one. I have no idea. Maybe if you hit the checkpoint. I haven't hit the checkpoint yet. Yeah, only on the left hand side though. yeah. Except he should maybe block something there. People can't cheat that bit. Oh, get up! Chuckle. We'll call it a chuckle. Rather than a giggle, shall we? Exactly, chuckle. Oh, I've come straight off. Wells's. Possible, yeah. Oh no, don't fall off down. Miss the checkpoint. Thank you. Oh no. I'm drowning. Oh, I'm stuck again. Well, 6.5 minutes lap for me, and I'm in 13th. She didn't take it well. One of the trucks must have exploded. Found a little shortcut. Lap second by the time this race is over. Nah, I'm in a Liberator. You did realize. I think two laps would have been sufficient. There's a lot of cars here. Gonna be quick. Almost onto the last lap. Yeah. Oh. go, yeah. Survived. I drove along to the side. Maybe it's because the Liberator's a bit bigger. Yep, I'll follow you in. Need to cool off a little bit after this race. A little swim. To get up it pretty easily this time. Last lap it had me stuck there forever. Oh shit. Go. Oh, the timer's running. Fuck. I landed backwards. It's all over. Go boosting with a monster truck, yeah. anything to try and hold on to that position. Didn't help. Crash into a lamppost. There you go. Lap time beaten. No, I think that is all for me. Thank you to everyone for watching on the stream. and everyone for joining and all of that stuff and the broadcast.